I'm up in the cab of the Fendt IDEAL 10T. We can see the controls here, and the one thing that is different is there is not a steering wheel, and all the steering is done right here with this joystick, and it's easy to function. And right now the combine is on auto steer, so it's making a perfect 40-foot pass across the field.